Hey guys, what's up? I'm Kojak, and as you know, I've been looking for these teddy bears everywhere, all over the different maps, and I spent a long time in spectator mode looking on Stonehaven for either the teddy bears or any other little Easter eggs that I found, but I ran into something else. It's a little glitch when you're in spectator mode. See, you can't go through these windows with the boards on them, but this window here on the tallest tower doesn't have boards on them, and you can go through it. But when you do, the windows disappear. And the bottom's there. And see, you cannot get out. You are stuck in your spectator mode. And the only way to get out is to change teams. We'll do that. We're going to go back into spectator mode. And I'm going to show you again here a different way where you can see that. Now, these windows here, you don't get stuck in. But it's the only way you can get inside the castle here. And you can look around and all that. And the bottom to that same part that we went through the window is missing, and the windows aren't there anymore. If we go up through it, turn around, bottom's gone. Or it's back, actually, I'm sorry. And you cannot get through it. So I'm going to show you real quick another example of this. We'll just do this one. Nope. All right, we want Federation. All right, because we're over here. Now we're on the opposite side of the map. And this first building here, can't get through glass windows with spectator mode on. But if you shoot the glass windows out, again, I was doing this to try to look for teddy bears inside these buildings, and I couldn't get through the glass. So I shot the glass out, and I came way over here in spectator mode, and now that these windows are shot out, I can get inside. But now that I'm inside, the windows are gone. Glass is here, but the windows are no longer there. I cannot get out. I am in my own little spectator prison. So I just thought that was kind of interesting to share with you. Now I got to switch back to somebody here. And yeah, I mean, that's about it. I found it kind of interesting. Also, if you go in spectator mode and you come over here, there's part of the map that I don't know if that's supposed to be coal or if it's just not filled in with color. I know if you go into the water here, you can see where it continues down. And there's a different spot. I don't remember where it is. There you go. If you go underneath the map, you can see how big it is. Like a big piece of coal or rock that they didn't fill in. But I thought that was kind of cool as well. And this was just all in spectator mode while looking for the teddy bears. So, also you can't catch the pigeons or seagulls. I've tried like a seagull and gone. Seagull and gone. Seagull and gone. Oh, where to go? But I can't find the teddy bear on this map, but I just thought I'd share that with you guys because I thought it was pretty cool.